is me threading the lower looper. One, two, three, four down, five, six, seven, eight. I use some old tweezers. I put it in through the hole first. Once I pull it back, it gives me better control over it. So when I pull it out, I'm able to just rest it. I use my nail to just rest it. Pick up the presser foot, go down, push in. So it's nice and tight and secure.